Life sciences, it means a community of people who are relentlessly curious about how life works and who are willing to go to great lengths to figure that out.
You know, the friendships that I've built within the life sciences are some of the best friendships that I have today and hope to nurture in the future. So it's not just about the classes that I've been taking or the professors that have inspired me, but rather my peers and the people that I'm constantly being exposed to.
Whatever course or whatever path you choose within the life sciences, there's a huge amount of versatility, but what's constant among all of those different options is that you're really taught to think critically and think with a purpose.
I work at the Broad Institute in a lab, and I can basically learn the techniques in class and literally half an hour later in lab apply them to dissect, you know, the cells and learn about how they express mRNA expression or gene expression.
So Harvard is really great for life sciences in particular because we have one of the most large, diverse, and powerful faculty of life science researchers. And having those people come in and talk to us and lecture us and advise us and really just become our friends is really unique, I think, to the Harvard experience, because there's just so many of them. You really have no excuse to not find something out there that you're interested in that some faculty is working on.
Because there's such a world-renowned faculty, because the students that have gathered to study the life sciences are all so skilled and come from such a wide range of backgrounds, you put those together in a mix and what you end up getting is an immensely creative pool, right? It's the soup of activity and potential.
A lot of people come into college not really knowing what they want to do or what field they want to go into, or they come in with extremely specific interests. And personally, I came in with a very specific interest. And I think that the great thing about Harvard is that because you have so many courses you could take in different fields within biology, it allows you to be exposed to these different fields. And inevitably, even if you have a very specific interest, you're gonna be curious about something that's totally unrelated. And I think that's really important because then that gives you so many different angles to seeing science and biology. I think Harvard's one of the few places in the world where you could go to your advisor or go to your PI or go to a scientist who's maybe doing something related work, propose this idea as an undergrad, and you can get the support for it.
The life sciences don't focus on memorization in the way that a lot of people, I think, tend to associate biology with. But instead, the focus is on understanding patterns and problems in biology and how biological systems go about solving them. And so for me, life sciences at Harvard is about creativity, asking questions, finding answers, and understanding solutions. I believe that the single best thing about the life sciences at Harvard is the access to faculty and original research that all students have, and all students have the opportunity to pursue.